The Gospel Rescue Mission is having their annual Thanksgiving banquet at a new location this year. It'll be held at the new H.S. Lopez Family Foundation Center of Opportunity, and that'll be from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Organizers of the event say it's being hosted somewhere bigger to meet the increased demand.
We have this huge property. We're serving a lot more people. It really looks like we don't need help, but we couldn't be further from the truth. A year ago, our bed count was about 155. Right now, it's over 400, so the need is even more.
Now, to meet that need of the many who will attend the banquet, Gospel Rescue Mission is asking for donations of Thanksgiving food. If you want more information on what items you can give or where to drop them off at, head to our website, kgo9.com.